chip game, the seventh game. I think it was against Celtics. Coach bài cuối cùng, thứ bảy. He before the start of the game, he says he gathered his players and told them to close their eyes and meditate. Thì ông mới dạy những cái người mà nhân viên của ông nhắm mắt lại và ngồi thiền. Why? Because he said, just try it because it's going to give you energy. You see, that's why they call him the Zen master, the Zen coach. Bởi vì đúng rồi, ông là Zen coach về về thiền. And you know, for us professionals in chan meditation, đối với những người mà chuyên viên như chúng tôi về thiền, Phil Jackson is very far from being a Zen master. Phil Jackson, we know him, why is that? Because his samadhi power is too low. I get to that, get back to that point later. When we teach you, chan meditation is in order to help you enter samadhi and increase the level of samadhi. Chúng tôi dạy thiền quý vị, thầy dạy thiền quý vị với mục tiêu để tăng trưởng cái định lực của quý vị. Nhất là để quý vị nhập định. Okay. I'm that kind of nature. I'm very goal-oriented. Maybe it's the Western influence trying to teach an Eastern discipline. My tendency is not that I do not like to waste time. When I do something, it's for a purpose, and I engage myself in the progress and making the outcome as well. I'm happy. Đối với thầy là những gì có mục tiêu, và tất cả cái ảnh hưởng của cái văn hóa của Tây phương. Nhiều cái thường là thiền của bạn. Thiền có thể là biết là mình đi tới đâu và mình đang có tiến bộ. Because if I don't make progress, either I drop out or need to change course. Nếu không tiến bộ, phải đổi chiến thuật hoặc là bỏ cuộc làm gì khác. Okay, so that's the video. All right, so that's the Western influence you will put. What is this energy here people keep on talking about? What is this energy? What do you think? Anyone? When people say, I don't have the energy to do anything, so they grab a Coke, Gulp, or some candies, a glass of wine, or some beer. Okay. So what is this energy? Come on, you ought to know. You live all these years, you ought to know by now. What is energy? Sympathy, right? Whatever the energy is refers is also known as a life force, maybe. Would you buy that? Mm-hmm. It shouldn't look. No? Energy is a life energy, correct?
Yes.
All right. In qi, in chan, it's called qi. In tang, what about qi? key is what you need to do things, to move your arm, to move your legs, to turn your head. The key, the guide, the key is the name of God. So what happens is that so you generate the chi. Okay? The chi occurs in the tummy, in the navel. It's called the dagger. The key of the chi is in the bone, the dagger. That's where it occurs. This is why the Taoists call the dagger the
where on the G is stored. And this is the headquarters, this is the storage area for all the G in the system before it's sent out to you. And to utilize it, where the G originates from. And that beautifully so far so good? We didn't even know that, huh? We didn't know that. And this is the most fundamental knowledge of life. And that's what we got in the world. We're going to have to get to know you. And help you all.
Do you meditate? Do you concentrate on your own?
Yeah, we look up to that. So what happens is when you meditate, and it doesn't matter what you do when you meditate, you have to it doesn't matter what time, you have to make it to the top, it doesn't matter what method of meditation you have to do, the two will still work in your mind. Okay, it's a little bit. So far so good? And then, for example, when you think the people you see, for example, at work, what happens? The tree goes up the roof, the head, the tree goes up the roof, the head, the tree goes up the roof, and you use it, right? That's how it goes. It goes up here, straight, your head, and you utilize it. Okay? What happens? When you think, what happens? You can see the TV set out. You gain the energy, yes? Keep on feeling it, right? And eventually, you want to stop. The more you think, the more intensive you think, the quicker the change is made. And look at the TV. The TV will be very different. The TV will be very different. The more you think, the more thought you have up there, the quicker the key gets. And I can see, then I can do it again. You feel how you want to do that. You feel so good? When you think, though, and another aspect of thinking is that you burn up the inside of your feet. The physical attack, but when they attack your feet, you have to do it. I'm doing it. How can you do it? So that the main is really, really good. Okay? And call line up. Yeah? On the feet. So what happens? This is why the physiognomists, when you hear it, when you look at it, they take a look and say, there's something called qi power. When you think of it, the power, the power. You know that, and you will see the heartbeat, the so, you have a key problem. For example, when you look around you. Turn around, look at each other. Can you mean that? Can you mean that? You just meditate, look around. Everyone looks so much better. Look around. See, look at each other's face. Look at every face. She can't. Look at her. Look at her face. See the difference? Look at his face. He can't. What change in my words? She can't. So when you meditate, the place actually changes your life. It's known. And you have a whitish color. And it's a bright color because it's the pure chi. The pure chi is bright. The yin chi is black. The yang chi is surged. So you see from this level, the energy surge at this level because you have the samadhi power increase. So you can notice the difference. You are more energized, okay, and among other things, your body is motion swifter, your faster, your mind one you're gonna walk in. It's not the future. Now is the moment. Is it clear?
Yes.
This is what people don't understand. You meditate and you have a surface of wow, this is wonderful. And then after a few days, it stabilizes it. Oh, I'm regressing. I'm not making progress anymore. I'm regressing. No, you are. What is the surf? This? Next time. Maybe you know what samadhi has a certain level of chi flow. Okay? When you increase samadhi level, chi flow increases. You have more. Any other questions? I don't have to count up. Okay, so coming back to the question of how, what do you do, why does it accrue fewer leakages of the kidney. When you meditate, what is meditation? Meditation is to calm the mind down. It's a process of stilling the mind. And so when you meditate, the chi accrues, one of the major reasons is because you're not wasting it, you're not using it. That's why it doesn't happen.
You said that when we think, it uses up the qi, but it's the yang qi. So is there anything that we do that uses up the yin qi? What would that be?
One way in the meeting is that you see you're up the level. You use more meeting than action. And that guy, when you look at the people in the room, you go on to the high time, so now it's left it. So, for example, if you're thinking constructively and you are trying to think positively, and you think positively, okay, you're using that. think negatively, you need to need to. Okay. That's why there are imbalances, in our system, depending on the nature of your bias. Yeah. You have keep the people around you in the scene, you know, it's a state of mind where after all these years, oh my God, such a waste of time. It is, of course, a level of consciousness. layer is thinking. That's the next layer. Activity in this layer is thinking. Okay? So the consciousness, the deeper layer is lower than thinking, thought process. That is the layer. Increase the energy. The enforcement is not in every way. That is not thinking, thinking, thinking. I'm going to run out of things to talk about very soon. Okay? So, does it help? The awareness is still operating. When you're sleeping, you're still aware, aren't you? That's why you said one day, one night, you wake up and then you say, oh my God, my arm is sleeping. Somehow, you wake up and you find your arm all numb. It's the awareness that your arm is not to lose your arm. So this samadhi here, this samadhi is a state of mind. In which your thoughts are suspended for the duration. When you are in samadhi, your thoughts are not suspended. It could be negative, but they ought to be not moving. Okay? Things by you think less. Because when you open your eyes, you're reacting. You say, oh wow, look at that girl. Look at him. Look at her face. Look at this, look at the flowers. You see that? You're always reacting. You're always reacting to the object that sights. You stimulate from the senses. You know what that would be. Whatever you see, you react to it, right? You say, I don't like it. It looks ready. It's interesting. Okay. You react to the sound. Okay? So, when you meditate, you try to shut down the sense of the world and think it was good for you. Maybe, so you have to want to be. The thoughts are good. And that's why when you train meditation, one of the first things you teach you is move. And now look at your head. You got to do that. Move it back. Okay? Because moving requires thinking. That means don't write it down. Don't find it. You may be inside your head. When it hurts, what do you do? When people are thinking about the inside out, your mindset. Right? You think about the people that are operating on you, gifting. That's what your mind does. So we tell you, bear the discomfort that people are going to be. Then you will pick up you. Okay? So you train. Wow, that's how you know. This is so fundamental training in yoga. What happened that I teach the people from looking for meals and I need to come up with new things to keep them interested. And so they say that they look out, they got some new number. And I say, well, then you need to know how to answer. And I can mow it, they have to mow it, they have to mow it, I think that's that. Okay? What happened? Where are we? When your lungs are getting numb, then the Thank you.